The influx of foreign players into the Ghana Premier League has been on the rise in the past decade. Hasofok and Asante Kotoko are among the leading clubs who normally go in for the services of these foreign players. Though some of these foreign players struggle to adapt to the playing style here in Ghana, others like Sonny Yakuba, Victorian Adebayo and Ruby Nyan made quite good headlines for themselves when they were playing in the league. Today, on the Friday's debate here on Ghana Web TV, we go and we ask some football fans who will be their number one player when it comes to the selection of the foreign players who have played in the Ghana Premier League.
I would prefer Victorian Adebayo, the ninja player, because for me, number one, his name sounds like Nigerian guy. That's my first reason. Secondly, he's a left footer and he's playing well for his team. As a foreign player, he came to Ghana Premier League, come and became a captain, as small, as tender age as he is for now. No, you're supposed to give him kudos. So that's why I give him that kudos.
For me like this, I'll prefer like the Victoria Adebayo to play in a local league. For example like this, maybe like when I'm a supporter of Hasofok, when I'm going to a stadium, I have a particular player in my mind that is the reason why I'm going to the stadium to go and watch the football. For Adebayo like this, when you have the ball, for him having the ball on the field, I feel so excited. I feel happy to watch him when he's playing the football.
My best foreign player is Adebayo. He's a good striker. And he's a challenger, attacker, everything.
My best player that played in the Ghana Premier League is Amaezen Bature. He played for Kotoko. There was a match, I think it was in Kumasi, and they were playing against my team, that's Accra Hasofok. There was a defender standing just behind him. He made a very good turn and scored a goal. So I think that from that game, I saw he's a better striker.
I'd like to settle on Sulam Abdullahi. I think he's been one good goalkeeper. I mean, he's so resting perfect peace, but I think that he paid his dues in terms of what he did in the Ghanaian football space. Played for Accra Hasofok, played for Kotoko. And even before joining Accra Hasofok, he did magically for Kotoko. I mean, over 5 years in Kumasi, he was a solid piece in Kotoko there. And of course, I've not seen any expatriates over the last decade do massively well in the Ghanaian Premier League.
Alright, so we've heard a number of them choosing Nigerian international and captain of international allies, Victorian Adebayo, as their number one player to have played in the Ghana Premier League. What do you also think? Share with us what you think and who is going to be your best player to have played in the Ghana Premier League. Stay home and then stay safe. My name is Joel Eshen and this is Ghana Web TV.